This refers to the requirement that the blood alcohol content be related back in time from the time of the test to the time of driving, and relates to the absorptive phase with the rising alcohol defense referred to in an earlier video. Again, a number of complex physiological problems are involved here, including gender, body weight, and what alcoholic beverages were consumed and when.